WrestleMania.
How do you always steal my line?
GTL and the ATL.
This contest is set for one fall. Ziggler coming to the ring by Laycool and Vickie Guerrero from Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
I cannot wait. I cannot wait for this matchup in WrestleMania. It is going to be awesome. Stookie Mania. I know you're feeling it. I can't wait. I'm so excited. 13 days. Stookie's going to be at WrestleMania. Ladies and gentlemen, the WWE 2011 Hall of Fame is presented by THQ's WWE All-Star, the video game, in stores Tuesday, March 29th. And look at Vicky and Laycool. Such a lovely trio.
And his opponent, I'm coming to the ring by Trish Stratus from Los Angeles, California, weighing 224 pounds, John Morrison.
Well, look at this dynamic duo of John Morrison and tough enough trainer Trish Stratus. And hey, Cole, Trish Stratus is featured on the cover of the April issue of Oxygen magazine.
Oh my!
In the featured article, Trish gives readers insight to her own personal fitness program as well as a meal plan. The issue of Oxygen magazine is available March 29th, and Oxygen magazine is the ultimate guide for women to lead a happy and healthier life. And we'll see John Morrison at WrestleMania, teaming up with Snooki and Trish Stratus. And of course, this Thursday, the season finale of the Jersey Shore will take place on MTV. What's gonna happen with Ronnie and Sammy and everything else that goes on, Cole, in the Shore House?
No, I hate you.
Why's that?
Because you got
That's
me
hooked. That's a really nice thing to say.
Well, you got me hooked on the show, that's why. And here we go, Ziggler and Morrison one-on-one in this matchup here tonight, live on Monday Night Raw. I am so proud that Dolph Ziggler is now a member of the Monday Night Raw roster.
Oh, no doubt about it, a huge acquisition for Monday Night Raw. Dolph Ziggler coming over here to Monday Nights, and this is an opportunity for Ziggler and Morrison to build some momentum towards WrestleMania.
And remember, Dolph Ziggler earned the opportunity to be on Monday Night Raw, as did Vickie Guerrero.
So Dolph going one-on-one with John Morrison. I know you love that Vicky here is a new full-fledged member of Monday Night Raw.
Well, she's the Cougar. The Cougar hanging out with Laycool. Cougar Cool.
And now Dolph Ziggler firing back. Laycool and Vickie Guerrero looking on happily as Ziggler goes into the cover, hooks the leg. And a kick out by John Morrison. And the WWE Live Tour is powered exclusively by Kmart. You can find all your favorite WWE gear at Kmart. Check out kmart.com/WWE all year for exciting programs, updates, and special offers. Ziggler with the cover and a kick out once again by John Morrison.
Dolph Ziggler, former Intercontinental Champion, star of Friday Night SmackDown. Again, looking to make a name for himself here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Oh, Paul, I think if you check the record books, Dolph Ziggler is also a former World Heavyweight Champion.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. Controversial evening on SmackDown a few weeks ago involving Ziggler and Edge.
That all, of course, resulted in Dolph Ziggler being, well, fired from SmackDown. And now here on Monday Night Raw, Dolph Ziggler looking to regroup and refocus here as a member of the Raw roster.
Yeah, against a gentleman who's been so focused in recent months. This man, John Morrison, the Prince of Parkour.
Parkour, of course, is the ability to use your environment to your advantage. John Morrison does it better than anybody.
Dolph Ziggler just landed on his head, and while Michelle McCool running interference.
Oh, and Trish Stratus taking out Layla. And now Michelle McCool.
And Trish Stratus and Morrison standing tall as this matchup continues here on Raw. Can I have your attention, please? I've just received an email from the anonymous Raw general manager. And I quote, I am now ordering this match to be a handicap intergender tag team match. John Morrison will team up with Trish Stratus against Dolph Ziggler, Laycool,
and Vickie Guerrero.
All right, Trish, getting to Vickie early. Tag team match. It happens next, live on Raw.
You think that's it?